driving drunk or tragic. That's why law enforcement is out there looking for impaired drivers to save lives. So if you think you're okay to drive after a few drinks, think again. Drive sober.
We get pulled over.
Please support my nonsense.
Hey, we get it. You don't want to be hearing a progressive commercial right now. So let us tell you something you do want to hear. You are intelligent. You make all the right decisions. You were smart before smart was cool, and you made it cool again. You have a wealth of knowledge, and you are so very clever. I bet you already knew I was going to say that, you genius. There, don't you feel better? You'll also feel better when you hear you could save big when you switch to progressive.
But I'm pretty sure you already knew that, too.
Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and Affiliates.
Yes, Leon?
Daddy.
You see rocks, Claire? You're okay. Just put your right tire over here. And then just look out your window and just make sure you go slow when the tire's about to go over the ledge. Small shift one tire. Right tire up here. That's good. Left a little more. Left a little more. Slow. Over the left side here. Here, hold on, stop. Slow. Pretty good. Big rock, or that sharp rock, since the very left wheel and the shield to the right of that.
Oh my gosh.
We just gotta try to go as slow as possible.